Did you need... What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Buying something? Okay, take care then.
Bring it any time.
Let's get going. I guess we looped around.
Come on.
have to take whatever you can use.
At any time.
Topic, kick ass. You're fighting to me. Now go heal. That's it.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
The decision is yours.
Let's rest up. There's still a ways to go.
Did you need something? Got something to sell? What do you want to upgrade? Okay, take care then.
Not budging, is it? He can return later. Let's rest up. There's still a ways to go.
No harm in being prepared. How far does this hollow extend? One fight down. Back up, huh?
Bring it any time.
Sorry. Moving out.
Oh? What is that? Keep your eyes open on the way down. Thank you. Let's head on down.
Head up, eyes open. I see something. You have to take whatever you can use. That's a real gem. Hold on. I'm on my way.
Not budging, is it? It can return later. Time to head on up.
Keep the important things in mind.
Great. Now we have to look for a key. You don't have to jump down anymore. You have to take whatever you can use. In the path. Don't run too far ahead.
have something we can use? Moving out.
Mind your step now.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Oh.
That's...
Bring it anytime!
Were we unprepared?
We need to check out the layout of this place. No harm in being prepared.
Pick up something we can use?
on my way.
I see something.
I think we can put that to good use.
Lois, huh? You have to take whatever you can use. Would it kill them to make a proper road? Keep your eyes open on the way down. Let's open it up and see, shall we? Oh, that's a nice thing to have around.
Time.
Too much effort?
I'm on my way.
Making sure your gear is good.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Not budging, is it? We can return later.
Thank you.
You okay? Keep the important things in mind. Something we can use? Good. We're almost to the cathedral.
Many of your comrades were swallowed up by the Queen's miasma, lost the very essence, and became puppets of the enemy. Some of you had to fight former friends who had joined the ranks of the Lost, but you still managed to return home. I salute each and every one of you.
So, keep the faces of your loved ones ever in your thoughts. Remember the comrades who have been reduced to ash. I, Gregorio Silva, pledge this to you. When this war ends, the ones left standing will be us. Fight at my side, and we will bring this hell to an end.
Remember to keep your hearts covered. There's no coming back if you get hit there.
Accursed beasts!
Welcome back. How are you feeling? Do you know where you are? You were killed 2 days ago. And now you've returned. Just relax. Here, could you fill out this medical form for me? I'd like to confirm some things, if that's all right. How much do you remember about yourself? No signs of frenzy or major dysfunction. You appear to be in excellent shape. The damage to your heart had me a bit worried. But you're surprisingly resilient. Still, if anything feels off, be sure to let me know right away. We Revenants are immortal creatures. However, if you become one of the Lost, you'll be beyond any hope of salvation. Here. The Queen's miasma has been growing thicker. When you're fighting, just remember to hang on to this, no matter what. Looks like it's time for the meeting. I know you're probably not feeling up to it. But it'll be over soon enough. Hang in there.
How's your little brother?
Louis hasn't woken up yet.
Yeah, there's no sign of rejection, but it's still worrying. It seems you've been assigned to Jack's team. If you feel you're in danger, don't hesitate to fall back. Everyone on his team is skilled, but they get carried away easily. I know they get a lot of dangerous missions, but our rescue parties are stretched to their limit. Karen, in particular, is pushing herself too hard. Please think of them, too.
So, after the war settles down, could you help me? It's entirely your choice. Even without the threat of the Queen, bloodthirst is still a huge problem for us. We created so many revenants to deal with the horrors and the Queen's frenzy. Silva wants to liberate the land the horrors took and give it to the surviving humans to secure blood. I'm trying to resolve the issue in my own way. There are a number of fascinating points in your blood data. So please consider it, would you?
What is it? Wait, are you a friend of mine? You too. I dispersed too much, so I've forgotten a lot. I can't remember much, even about close comrades. Just the thought of losing the memory of people I love makes me start shaking.
Hey, y'all set or what? The fight is at its climax. Just one more push. Be a shame to get turned to ash now. Just when you think you died a good death, you get kicked out of the grave to die again. I sometimes wondered what we were even fighting for. But now we're about to see our reward. It's a weird feeling.
Do you have someone special? I may not look like it, but I have a human family. They say they're waiting for me. Even if I am a revenant. Something to be grateful for, right? I have to go home to them alive.
So, are you from around here? I'm from further out west. Before the Great Collapse, it'd be just a few hours' drive, but now it feels so distant. I want to finish this fight and go home. The people there are probably still running from the horrors. So, were you from before the...
When the Great Collapse happened, I ran away. A horror attacked me, and I couldn't even think. "Help me!" he screamed. But all I could do was abandon him and flee. In the end, I went straight into the arms of death myself. Silva gave me strength. The strength to battle the horrors. I'm done running away. When he wakes up, I want to greet him with pride.
We'll defend this position to the last.
Leave this place to us.
Everything's been crazy since the Great Collapse. We were brought back to life and given the strength to fight the horrors. But the price for that strength is human blood. Is it gonna be okay? The Queen's frenzy killed survivors of the Great Collapse, and more revenants had to be created to fight her. Hey, do you think if we defeat the Queen, things will get a little better?
What's with a glum face? You're a revenant, but you're still afraid of dying. You don't need to hide it. No matter how many times you die, it's still scary. I'm no exception. Let's put an end to this dull old war and have a drink together, all right? Do you remember the day of the Great Collapse? We've been struggling a hard, painful fight ever since, but we're still here. We'll win again. We have no choice but to win. All of you, charge straight ahead. I've got your back. What's with a glum face?
It seems you've been assigned to Jax. So, after the wars, you've...
Finally awake, are you? New kid, you're partnered up with me. You fought the Queen the other day. I've heard you've got some skills. Sounds like you might be useful. We're headed out soon. Are you ready? We're gonna use every bit of your power. There's a report that the Queen broke through our defensive grid and is headed this way. However, our foe was also hurt pretty badly in the attack. This is our chance to finally turn the tide and crush her. Just be sure not to drink the Queen's blood. Too many of us have joined the ranks of the Lost after their bodies rejected it. Watch your backs out there. Got it? Right. Looks like it's time for the party. Let's be sure to give our guests a warm welcome. Let's go. We'll have to make good use of this. Well, look at that. This is lucky. It's a type of medicine. Spill a drop on that. Don't worry, we won't need our masks here. This is one of the products of the Queen's power before she frenzied. That medicine is made from the Queen's blood. It cleanses the area of miasma and aids regeneration by knitting dispersed flesh back together. Even the techniques used to make our masks are thanks to the Queen's plans. She was a revenant, just like us. She shared our vision of a world where everyone could live in safety. But unlike us, she had the potential to rise to even greater heights. She was consumed by her own exceptional power and turned into a demon with an unending lust for blood. Eat or be eaten. If those are our only two options, well then, I choose to eat. We have limited medicine, so use it wisely. This won't be easy. Hope you're ready. Better than neglecting your equipment, I guess. Don't get too far ahead. Be sure you don't slip. I'm impressed. There's a lot of them. Don't get surrounded. Those numbers mean a frontal assault. Might be able to open it with a key. Locked up. What's that? Something useful? Don't let them push you back. Yeah.
ladder. Which way seems better to you? So you know what you're doing too? We're at a real disadvantage here.
Thank you. better.
Mean a frontal assault is impossible. We'll have to make good use of this. There's always a way out of a bad situation. Watch for every available opportunity. Be careful climbing. Excellent job. Rest up while you can. Pay attention to your footing. Thank you. Pay close attention around here. What's this? Useful? Watch out for an ambush. Let's find the key. This ladder goes underground. Wait right there. He's below us. This is a good position for ambush. Don't fall. I don't want to start this over. I'll have to make good use of this. You're perceptive. Something special about this place. Ah! We can go up from here. Careful climbing. Wait right there. Hurry through. The path branches here. There should be a secret passage around here. Something useful? Choose which way we go. Come on.
Don't get surrounded in here. How about a break?
It is time to part ways. Goodbye. See you again.